Today for lunch, I made my daughter a pizza. I actually overcooked the pizza in the microwave and she is not gonna be happy with me, but I feel like it's still edible. It still looks yummy. It still smells delicious. So I still served it to my daughter for lunch. And then to keep her healthy, I sliced her up some delicious red apples. And then I gave her plenty of French fries. She loves French fries, an orange soda, and a slime liquor for her to enjoy. Follow for more.